I'm at InterSolar and Smartery 2019, Bengaluru. I have with me Mr. Srinath from Emmvee Solar. Sir, you've been operating from the last 25 years, and 25 years back, and PV, nobody has heard about it. But what was your business model? What was your operations model?
No, as you rightly said, we started our solar water heating business in 1992. And then we continued to do this for about approximately 10 years. And then we moved to manufacturing of photovoltaic modules. Okay. When we started manufacturing photovoltaic modules, there was not a big market in India. So we had to export most of our production to Europe because Germany was the big market. And so from 2006 onwards until about 2014, we have been exporting to Germany. And then the Indian market opened up, and then we have now started supplying to the Indian market. So we produce photovoltaic modules mainly for grid applications as well as for off-grid application. But bulk of our business is for on-grid applications. So we produce polycrystalline modules, we produce monocrystalline modules, we also produce, recently we start producing monopark modules and also off-cut modules. So we have a production facility in Bengaluru, and the production capacity is about 500 megawatt. And we have one of the best manufacturing equipments in the country. The modules, whatever we produce, are supplied to some of the best EPC developers in the country. And we also do projects for our own requirements. Recently, we have completed about 40 megawatt of solar installation in Karnataka, 20 in Bagepalli, 10 in Bidar, and 10 in Konigal. All the three projects are commissioned, and they are feeding the power to the grid. Apart from that, we have now recently ventured into manufacturing of solar pumps. The pumps what we are manufacturing is a bit different from the conventional pumps. These pumps are
Solar pumps for agriculture sector, or it's a general, we can use it for the other sector?
These are mainly for agriculture sector, but focus mainly on small farmers. These pumps are very, very efficient. They just work on a 70 watt pump. And this is a portable pump where the farmers can take out the water from canals, ponds, mainly from the surface sources. And then this can be coupled to a drip irrigation. And then with this pump, they are able to irrigate at least an hectare of farming. We are also developing new farming techniques in collaboration with our partners in Sweden. So we are putting up a demonstration project in our facility to showcase to the farmers how they can improvise their yield in a small farming using our pumps. That is one. And the other one which we have just launched in this exhibition is the storage system. You know, this storage system basically is focusing on the residential sector, where if somebody installs this particular storage system, they can be independent of the grid. So they don't have to depend on the grid system. This is a very sophisticated storage system with the lithium-ion batteries, and then this is coupled to various other electronic devices which will enable a user or a household to be independent from the grid.
Thanks, Mr. Srinath, for talking to Smart Sustain. Mr. Srinath, the technical director from Emmvee Solar.